I wished for love, and I got you. I wished for care, and I got that too. I wished for a home with a view of the sea and a pink bed for you and me. So read my lips, darling, watch how they move. I come alive when I think of you. Put it in song, what I say is true. And I wished for you. I wished for some sun to shine its way through. I wished for a rose in full bloom. I wished for a girl, one I can call my. Trying to sing, you don't have a clue. When I close my eyes, I wish for you. I closed my eyes. I closed my eyes, and I wished for you.
Hello, everyone. I have the privilege of marrying these two wonderful people today. On behalf of Tommy and Kenya, I would like to welcome you all and thank you for being here on such a beautiful, maybe a tad warm, a little, anyone kind of chilly? No. Yes, yeah. On a beautiful day though, all the sunshine. A wedding is such a wonderful occasion filled with hopes, dreams, and excitement. We are here today to celebrate the love that Kenya and Tommy have for each other and to recognize and witness their decision to share their lives as partners in marriage. In marriage, we not only say, I love you today, but that I will also love you for all of our tomorrows. Kenya and Tommy have been together for almost 5 years. They met through his work and have happily been together since their first date. You can see it brings back good memories. You can tell a lot about a couple by how they speak to each other and about each other. But you can tell even more by the actions that demonstrate their love and affection for each other, such as embracing each other's families, culture, and traditions. These two are made for each other. Kenya and Tommy, may your love create a safe haven for the journey that lies ahead. Lead with your hearts and take the time to do the simple things that will nurture your love. Can you please join hands? Tommy, please repeat after me. Today, a day of music and celebration.
Today, a day of music and celebration.
I pledge to share my life with you.
I pledge to share my life with you.
Whether the days that come are happy or sad.
Whether the days that come or that are happy or sad.
I will live them with you.
I will live them with you.
Kenya, I give myself as I am.
Kenya, I give myself as I am.
And as I will be.
As I will be.
And I will do it for all of life as your husband.
And I will do it with all of life as your husband.
Okay. Can you repeat after me, please? Today, a day of music and celebration.
Today, a day of music and celebration.
I pledge to share my life with you.
I pledge to share my life with you.
Whether the days that come are happy or sad.
Whether the days that come are happy or sad.
I will live them with you.
I will live them with you.
Tommy, I give myself as I am.
Tommy, I give myself as I am.
And as I will be.
And as I will be.
And I will do it for all of life as your wife.
And I will do it for all of life as your wife.
Now I'd like to read a sonnet by Pablo Neruda. I love you without knowing how or when or from where. I live you simply without problems or pride. I love you in this way because I do not know any other way of loving but this, in which there is no I or you, so intimate that your hand upon my chest is my hand, so intimate that when I fall asleep, your eyes close. Kenya and Tommy, you have chosen to exchange rings today as a sign of your love. The ring is a symbol of the unbroken circle of love. Love freely given has no beginning and no end, no giver and no receiver, for each is the giver and each is the receiver. May these rings always remind you of the vows you have taken. May we have the rings, please. Tommy, as you place this ring on Kenya's finger, please repeat after me. Kenya, this ring I give.
Kenya, this ring that I give.
As a sign of my love and devotion.
As a sign of my love and devotion.
As a token and pledge.
And as a token and pledge.
With this ring, I thee wed.
With this ring, I thee wed.
All right, Kenya, please repeat after me. Tommy, this ring I give.
Tommy, this ring I give.
As a token and pledge.
As a token and pledge.
As a sign of my love and devotion.
As a sign of my love and devotion.
With this ring, I thee wed.
With this ring, I thee wed.
Join hands. Tommy and Kenya, may your love never fade. May you never take each other for granted. And may you never forget to treat each other with tenderness, kindness, and respect. And remind yourselves often of what drew you together in the first place. In accordance with the laws of the state of Oregon, and with great joy, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss. It is my pleasure to introduce for the first time your Tommy and Kenya as a married couple.
Ready? Yes. give it up. Let's give it up. Let's everybody clap really hard, really hard. I am not shy. First off, I want to start off with thanking everybody. I reiterate, like Tommy and Ken said, that we all came here from afar, close, you know, to celebrate their happiness. And I really appreciate everybody being here and everybody putting in time to making this a great day for them. I want to start off with saying that through life, you run into people that you never expect to, and they become your family. And this is the case with me and Tommy, where we met at work, but been like brothers forever. And I really appreciate that. With his family, all his friends have embraced us. My family, my friends have embraced his family. And it has been a great journey. And this is just the beginning. We will continue to be one big family and have great many years of happiness. So I want to give a toast to the bride and groom, forever happiness. I love y'all.
To the bride and groom.
Also not shy, I talk too much, so I'm gonna be very quick.
Take your time.
I'm gonna echo what this gentleman said. Since the day I met Tommy, he has been honestly more of a brother than my blood brother. And in Kenya, he has met his match. And since I've met her, she has been a sister. And I think I speak for everybody here. We love you guys, and we are gonna be there through every step. We wish you the best. And like everyone else, I love you. And cheers again, I guess.
Cheers.
I'm gonna make mine shorter.
Calvin Johnson, everybody, I'm sorry.
All right. You all definitely are a perfect couple, definitely. I ain't gonna get a whole spiel about it.
Yeah, when she first met him, you know, I ain't know too much about her, I ain't get that spiel.
You all, through the years of chopping together, y'all, seeing y'all make each other better, you know, grow together. And my thing would be okay with being vulnerable, okay? Both of y'all. My vulnerability and transparency is that vehicle that you're going to use on the path of intimacy. Trust me. Do that. Right? Love y'all. She is the prosperous she needs.
I would like to start off with just saying that Kenyon had another bridesmaid who unfortunately got into an accident and was unable to make it. So the first excerpt I will be reading on behalf of her. Hello, family, friends, and plus ones. Please excuse my absence. I hate that I couldn't be there and spice up this union a little bit. But my name is Bree, and I truly wish I was there with a full glass in my hand to celebrate with you all. Now, if you know me, you know I'm not truly one for words and honestly hate the sentiments. But I always say, at least do one thing that makes you uncomfortable every day, you know, to help build character. To Tommy, you had to catch on by now that I hate sharing my sisters and hate allowing them to put their feelings and trust in others. But with you, it's just a bit different for all of us. Merge isn't necessarily easy, handling her over forever, but gaining a brother in the midst of it all. And two is always better than one, right? So please handle her with care, love, and respect, and forever boost her in her future endeavors. Now in Kenya. I said I wouldn't be an a-hole, but that I will refrain from embarrassing you, so I won't. But only because I am reading this. From the jump, I knew I gained a middle school friend, But who that I would turn into, but who knew that I would turn into a sister I couldn't run away from? I know I go MIA and kind of drop off the face of the earth, and we argue like it's no one's business, but I'm forever on your team. I was more than honored to have been your bridesmaid and truly wish I could have made it to Portland to share the smiles, laughter, and most importantly, the drinks with you all. All right. She says, maybe I should send a voice memo, but Kenya, Tommy, I love you both, and don't make it weird that I said it. I'll forever be team 15-letter name that I can't spell. Now let's all take a shot or a drink for the newlyweds and one for her. With love, Bree or Xavier. Now, as Camille, I, like the others, don't have much to say. One of my best friends since the seventh grade until adulthood, Tommy. I'm not gonna lie, y'all, I just jumped into his car and started interrogating him when I first met him, because who are you? But he handled it, which I knew he could handle my girl. So with that being said, everybody, let's just raise up a glass to love.
Love.
Thank you.
I feel the waterworks coming.
Yes,
out.
I.
You
wanna
just.
Yeah, I'll just hold it. Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
Put it down. All right.
Let it out.
I know. I'm proud of that boy, and he know it. I remember when he first called me, told me about her. We sat on this balcony until 3 o'clock in the morning, talking, because he didn't know what that was he was feeling, but he knew it was something. So, and I told him, go ahead and do it. Then I met my sister, and the Aquarius is, we stick together, all three of us, days apart. So the connection was instant. The love that I have for them, how proud I am of them, how they have grown with each other and separately together to become one. It's no shame in it. You know, I love you to death, both of y'all. You know, there's nothing I wouldn't do for you. I am very proud of you, and I wish you all nothing but the best in many, many, many years to come. You take care of her, you take care of him, and everything will be good. I love y'all.
Woo! Hey, y'all. Hi, I'm Leo. I first met Tommy when I was about 3 months pregnant with my child at Bank of America. And from then on, he's always been a kind, humbling person. And I remember one time I walked to the McDonald's. And it, we worked in a suspect place. He's like, did you just walk over there? I was like, yeah, I just went to go back. Don't do that again. I was like, Buster, do not do that again. And that just showed me his protective side and what he always is, because all he saw, he just met me, mind you, was the simple fact that I was pregnant alone and I wasn't supposed to be doing what I was supposed to be doing, walking. But it just shows the protective person he is. And then he mentions Kenya. And we talked about her all the time at work, all the time. When he's picking out rings and everything, he's like, you know what I did? You know what she did? And then I finally met her and I understood. Like, I understood what it was. Now, we separated ways. We did two different jobs and everything. We lost contact a little bit. We still stayed in touch. And I'm just so glad that I'm here to celebrate this day with you, contribute in any possible way that I can. And it's just, and I just want to say congratulations. May your marriage be filled with love, happiness,
and some children.
I'm sorry. I'm just playing. Maybe possibly.
No, you ain't.
But congratulations. Okay. And I'll say something in Spanish if I have to. Que Dios te bendiga por siempre. Okay. Which means may God bless you forever. And he will. Yep. Oh, I forgot my glass, but here you go.
Hey, she worried, because I know all they tea. You know what I'm saying? All right, so I met Kenya in college first day. She looked mean as hell. Very mean. But I was like, hi. And we started talking instantly. Was like my best friend in college. I met Tommy, that was my brother. I always saw that Kenya always felt safe in his presence. She always felt herself the same way she was with me, she was with him. And that's when you know that like two people are meant to be together. When you could be the same way you are with your friends and with your family, with your partner, you found your person, and I knew that instantly. Tommy and Kenya literally have been like siblings, parents, everything you could think of for me. And so I'm so happy to finally see them together here. I know this has been a long process for them, and I'm just so proud of them. So I just wanna cheers to that. Yeah. Oh, it's this way.
Here we go. Hi, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay. Hi. As you know, my name is Riley. I'm here from like New York or something to say congratulations to Tommy and Kenya, which is my very favorite power couple. 10 years forever. The first time I met Kenya, I remember I had like the best time ever because, to be honest, Kenya is like a very amazing person. She's very kind, very pretty, very kind, very loving, and I'm very glad that I met her because I don't even know what I'd be doing if I wasn't here. I'd probably be like on the couch eating potato chips, just chilling. But actually, I'm glad I'm here. So yeah, I just wanted to say congratulations because, as I said, favorite power couple. Tenure forever. So yeah.
All right, good evening. This will be very short. Tommy and I have been together pretty much all of our lives. We are not blood, but we are family. And if anybody knows Tommy, why am I gonna cry? You know that he will take care of you. So Kenya, you are in great hands. Welcome to the family. Congratulations to you both. And I'm gonna echo what someone else said. I want nieces and nephews. Stat.
Thank you so much.
Tommy, my brother, 20 years, my new sister. Love y'all, wish you all the best. Salute.
Hi, Kenya and Tommy, we're so happy for you. Congratulations, we can't wait to see the babies that come along the way. And we can't wait to celebrate more with you. Congrats.
Congrats, guys.
Hey, Kenya and Tommy. So Kenya, first of all, I'm super happy for you. I just wanted you to know that I'm super grateful that I was able to be a part of this weekend and this day, and that I'm so happy for you guys. You are amazing, and I'm so glad that you have found somebody to share that with for the rest of your life. Tommy, do your best to take care of her. Awesome, thank you. I'm so happy for you guys. Best of wishes. in the rest of your life.
Hey, what's up, Kenya, Tommy, what up? It's your boy, AJ, feel me? I'm surprised you guys did it, you know? It took a really long time. I'm super, super happy for you guys. I love you guys so much. Thank you guys for inviting us. It was a pleasure, and it was awesome. We had an awesome trip. And yeah, you guys are very much meant to be. I see you guys, the way you guys click is beautiful. I love it. I love you guys. Thank you guys for everything. Nothing but success, happiness, and more to life.
All right, well, hello, Kenya and my dad. Y'all made it. I'm proud of y'all for lasting for at least like 5, almost 6 years. And I love y'all. I love y'all both. So, peace. Don't leave.
Okay. Hey guys. Okay, I'm not gonna cry. I promise I'm not. I promise. I just wanna thank you guys. You know, you guys are a big part of my life, whether you know it or not. And I'm so glad that you guys finally got to get married after we talked about it for so freaking long. So long, but I look up to you guys. You guys saved me without even knowing. Just thank you so much for being in my life. I love you guys.
1, 2, 3, go. 1, 2, 3. All right, Tommy, Kenya, y'all already know. Y'all are literally like my older siblings, always looking out for me. I'm so proud of you guys for taking this step and committing to each other, committing to yourselves. I know Kenya's constantly pushing Tommy. Tommy's constantly pushing Kenya. That's literally one of the things that I admire about the both of you and that I want in my future relationship. I love the way you guys protect each other, teach each other, and grow together. Congratulations on this. Thank you for including me in this wedding. This was my first wedding. It was beautiful. It was the standard, so I'm not accepting anything less. I love you guys forever.
Tommy and Kenya, my brother and my sister, I love you forever. I'm so happy for you guys. I'm so proud. I can't wait to see what the future has in store for you. I know it's going to be great, as great as you are. I love you forever. I know I'm always here, and keep going. We got this.
All right. All right, Tommy and Kenya, once again, wishing you the best. Continue to grow and teach each other. All right. You're definitely a blessed couple. And that's pretty much it, you know. Cheers, all right? Thank you.
So to Tommy and Kenya, we're gonna keep it short and sweet, but I wanna wish you guys all my very best well wishes, a lifetime of happiness, health, and there we go. My mini-me. A lifetime of happiness, health, and prosperity, but in that order.
Honestly, seeing Tommy, and he's gonna be mad, see this is good. Seeing Tommy read his vows and seeing the reaction, I can honestly tell him, now you know it's right. Like, they're only gonna see this, right? This is perfect. So Kenya, Tommy broke down and I think I'm gonna break down saying it. It was perfect, and I could tell him, you know it's right. Like, let's go. Let's get it over with. I mean, that's the day. Beautiful day.
I never thought that I could find someone who loves me more.